More local developing news now. This time, layoffs at Women and Infants Hospital to tell you about. This morning, Women and Infants released a statement saying that they will be laying off 41 employees across the organization. Six other employees will be having their hours cut back. Women and Infants says that they are trying to control costs amid lower patient volume and revenue.